Hello guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel Theta Box. So today I get the following one error notification while I try to buy one app from Google Play Store, and it shows payment unsuccessful. Your payment method was declined. Please select a different payment method. So how to fix this issue? So before going to the tutorial, first of all, why this error happening? And this is occurs for three possible reasons, and the one is due to the incorrect card details, which means that during this payment process, if you enter the wrong card number or wrong CVV number, it shows this kind of message. And the second one of the reason is maybe your card have insufficient balance. So first of all, check your card balance. And the third one of the reason is maybe your bank server not responding, or this Google Play Store is maybe not working. And the same problem also occurs if you buy anything from pubg, Free Fire, Call of Duty and some other games. So anyway, how to overcome this issue? So very simple method is just one time clear that Google Play Store app datas. So by simply long press on that Google Play Store app icon, and it shows the one pop-up window. So here you can press this circle icon, but some other devices have the option called app info. So both of the options are same. So just press this icon and go to storage, and finally click to clear data. So once you done these processes, and also check your mobile internet connection if it is works or not. So once you check it, and one more time I try to buy that same application. So here I select the credit card payment method and click to buy, and it asks for my CVV number, so just put it. So finally here you can see this payment process is successfully completed. So now this app is also starts to installing. So anyway, if you follow this simple step, you can easily fix this Google Play Store payment decline issue. So friends, if you have any doubts, just comment to me. So otherwise, just leave a one like. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel, Theta Box, and thanks for watching.